why we are here. So one of the most important commandments in the Torah is not to uproot trees and not to destroy trees. And it is written in the Bible, because from the tree you will eat and not uproot it. Because the tree is the life of human being. And without trees, actually we are, if we are demolishing, destroying nature, we are destroying ourselves. And this is one of the most important commandments, not destroy, not uproot, not demolish. Okay, so just to remind us when we are planting the trees for life and not for, for death and killing.
هاني فوت جاي فوت جاي في الشجر
لا لا جاي بو
كريم هاني فوت في الشجر اللي جاي بدل ما نقدم فيه
Anyone else getting some like Salach Shabbati vibes?
Honey, food jay, food jay, fish jay. Honey. كنت الشجر اللي جاي بدل ما نقدم فيه